Good morning, mighty red birds. Today is Friday, September 15th, 2023. We hope you had an amazing week in the nest. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Zaid. Let's head over to Molly for a special event coming to Kearna Forest.
Save the date, Mighty Redbirds! Our annual Heritage Night will take place on October 13th. Heritage Night promises to be a memorable evening, filled with a variety of culture displays, performances, and delicious food. This event is an opportunity for us to come together, learn from one another, and foster deeper understanding and appreciation for our diverse backgrounds. We hope to see you all there!
Heritage Night is always an enjoyable time to learn about the many cultures we have throughout the nest. The rest of our crew spent this week learning about some of our mighty redbirds. Check it out!
Mr. Hirsch,
Olivia!
What are your favorite sports and hobbies?
To watch or to play?
Either.
Okay. I like to watch all sports. Okay. My wife gets mad because I watch it all the time, especially on weekends. And I like to just play soccer with my kids. And I like to watch football, basketball, baseball, hockey, soccer, everything.
Okay.
That's it. And hobbies, I also like to eat a lot.
Okay.
Is that good?
Sure.
Okay. Tell us more about your favorite food.
Oh, I could go on for days. So my real favorite, everyone has like a vice, like something really like, I love ice cream, especially when it's hot out, and chips and salsa.
Mm-mm. Yeah, that's good.
I always like to eat chips and salsa before my meals. And pizza.
Yeah.
We have a connection?
Yeah, we have a connection.
Pizza.
Traditions are unique to your family.
Traditions. Well, my family's Jewish, so we have a lot of Jewish traditions I know we'll get to in a little bit. But as far as our religion, my daughter just got bat mitzvah, which at age 13, boys and girls get bat mitzvah or bar mitzvah in the Jewish religion. So that's unique to a lot of people. And I guess we try to spend as much time on the weekends together as possible because we're all busy during the week.
Yeah.
Yeah. Connection?
Yeah.
Okay. What about a special place to go?
Well, yes, for me individually, I'd like to go to my basement away from my family so I could watch my TV when I need some alone time after a long day. But as a family, we love going on. Now that COVID is over, we go on cruises. We like to go to the beach. We go to Florida every winter break. So I really like beaches and places where it's warm, other than here when it's really warm. Mm-hmm. But I really like to go on cruises. It's all you can eat. Did you know that?
Or, never been on a cruise.
Oh, same. My God. No connection.
Mm-hmm. What special holidays do you celebrate?
In the Jewish religion, we have a lot of special holidays. Coming up today, tonight at sundown, is Rosh Hashanah, which is our Jewish New Year. And that's 2 days. And 10 days after the new year, it's called Yom Kippur, which is a day of repentance, where it's a sad holiday because you pray about all your sins that you did in the past year. So it's kind of, they go hand in hand. And then in December, we have Hanukkah, which is different every year. This year, it starts early. It's December 7th, and it goes for 8 nights. And then we have a couple other holidays, too, but those are really the big ones. But this has been a wonderful experience. I appreciate Owen, Olivia, you guys are wonderful.
Hi, Ms. Dalton. Can you tell us what your favorite sports or hobbies?
So I have lots of hobbies, actually. I crochet. So like if people don't know what that is, like I use a hook and some yarn and I make blankets and I make hats, scarves. I made a lot of clothes. Sometimes you might see me wear a sweater that I made. I really like crochet. I also do hand lettering, which is like fancy cursive kind of writing. I don't know, you guys are young. The children don't do cursive anymore, I don't think. Do you know how to write? Can you read cursive?
No.
Can you read cursive?
No.
Oh, Miss Dalton's old. It's okay. So yeah, and I love watching football. Football is my favorite sport.
That's cool.
Thank you.
Okay, Miss Dalton, now can you tell us what's your favorite food?
So I don't really have a favorite food per se. I do a lot of baking at home. My favorite thing to bake is a carrot cake, actually. Mm-hmm. And it's got walnuts and raisins and cream cheese icing and a little shredded carrot action. And it's pretty darn good. I actually brought one to school to share in the office once, so it disappeared pretty quick.
Now I'm hungry.
Really? Now I'm hungry, yeah.
Next time I got you, you should be on a yearbook committee, and then I'll bake a cake for us. Science.
Yeah.
Okay, well, Miss Dalton, can you tell us about what tradition are you new to your family?
Well, sure. So in the springtime, when Easter comes around, we have the annual Easter games at my house. So mm-hmm. we do an Easter egg hunt, we do a sack race, we do like a beanbag, like can toss game. Like we do a three-legged race. So it's like my big family and we all play and it's pretty fun. We have prizes. I usually do fidgets or something like that. Right?
Yeah,
fidgets are pretty awesome.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's one of our traditions.
Pretty cool. Yeah, cool.
So Ms. Dalton, what special holidays do you celebrate?
We celebrate most of the traditional American holidays, but my favorite holidays are the ones when we don't have school. Those are the best holidays.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you so much, Mr. Hirsch and Ms. Dalton, for making time to share your traditions. That's all the news for today. Keep working hard, give it all you got, and do your best. It's the Carniforest Way. Have a fun-filled Friday. Bye!